He tried to make us believe he was a fiscal conservative, but State Senator Jeb Bradley has been deceiving New Hampshire taxpayers. Like a wolf in sheep's clothing, he claimed to be one of us, pretending to blend in, but all along, voting like a liberal Democrat. And oh, how he drooled at the opportunity to vote to expand Obamacare, which will result in higher taxes and longer wait times in the emergency room. And now, Senator Bradley is leading the charge to try and pass a Senate bill to prevent us from criticizing his vote. Call Senator Bradley at 603-569-4208 and tell him that we're on to his wolf in sheep's clothing routine. Tell him to stop pretending to be a fiscal conservative and start voting like one. Paid for by Citizens for a Strong New Hampshire.